One great thing we get to do as artists is tell stories. One of my favourite things to do is retell stories in like a weird way. So this is The Devil Came Down to Georgia, but I never liked how the devil lost at the end. So this is The Devil Came Down to California, and it goes like this. The devil came to California. She was looking for a soul to steal. She was in a bind and she was way behind, and she was looking to make a deal. Well, she saw a young boy sitting down there with a fiddle and beating hot. And so the devil jumped up on a hickory stick and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. You might not have known this, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play a pretty good fiddle, boy, but I'd give the devil her due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul that says I'm better than you." He said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet, you're gonna regret, 'cause I'm the best that there's ever been." And he played round and round and run, boys, run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun, tucking in the bed, man, making out the wall. Please, baby, no time, no. Then the devil licked her wicked lips and she let out an evil hiss.
Well, then a band of demons, they all joined in and it sounded something like this. It's one small step for man. One giant leap for mankind.
And Johnny fell down to his knees because he knew that he had lost. And he offered up his fiddle to appease the devil's cost. "No deal," said the devil, "I'm here to claim your soul. 'Cause no one beats," said the devil, "in a game of rock and roll." "'Cause no one beats the devil in a game of rock and roll." Thank you. Thank you very much. Don't go anywhere, Georgia, Georgia, Georgia. Come and talk to us here. Come and talk to us. So, obviously, you know, we've all been voting for you on the Voice UK, ladies and gents. Semi-finalists, oh my God. So, come. Let's have a little chat with the camera here. So, tell us about your journey. How was it? What's coming up next? What is going on in the life of Jordan Gray, aka Tall Dog Friend?
Well, it was a bit of a roller coaster. You know, I didn't even get a turn at the blinds, and then I got all the way to the semi-final. So it's a bit of a Cinderella story. Yeah, you can clap if you want to clap. Don't feel obliged to clap every time. It's great.
It's absolutely wonderful. Everything's going on. I'm meeting up with Paloma next week for a cup of tea. We're gonna have a chat about the new album. Heading off to Brisbane Pride in Australia, every national major UK Pride, like Brighton, London, Newcastle, Edinburgh, blah, 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 blah. It's all fantastic. So not only a national star, but now an international star. Absolutely amazing. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time for the Voice UK's and representing Essex, it's Jordan Gray, Tall Dog Friend!